Over the 15 years run of my series, Criminal Minds, our investigators have stealthily stalked innumerable bad guys down lots of creepy hallways. But what if there's a loose floorboard down that dark hallway and creep, creep, creep inadvertently becomes creak, creak, creak? We cannot have that. So there goes our hero's element of surprise, and with it, half the morning our DP spent on that tracking shot? No, that's not gonna happen. Not when our post-production sound mixers can apply iZotope RX7's audio repair algorithms to clean up the creaks and restore the creeps. Go for tape.
Look at down there, Jim.
Introducing RX7, the industry standard for audio repair. Now featuring the latest advancements in machine learning technology. Shape the intonation and inflection of your dialogue with the new Dialogue Contour module. Repair your surround files up to 7.1.2 Dolby Atmos with new multi-channel support in RX7. Instantly remove unwanted reverb and reflections from your dialogue with the new Dialogue D Reverb module. RX7 now includes audio suite support for our most popular modules, Dialogue Isolate, D-Rustle, and Breath Control, to save you even more time in repair.
Please welcome the co-founder and CEO of iZotope, Mark Ethier.
Thank you for that amazing introduction. I'm still a little bit shocked, I'll be honest. That was awesome. But on behalf of the entire team at iZotope, thank you so much. We spend our time trying to remove technical barriers that get in the way of you trying to tell stories and really get art out in the world. And for us, this is a measure that hopefully we're headed in that right direction. I started this company back when I was an undergrad at MIT. But since then, we've grown a lot. So we have over 175 people that work on these products. And so when we found out we'd won this award, we wanted to bring as much of the team as possible. So I'm gonna ask all the folks at iZotope who worked on this product, can you stand up over there? Please give them a hand. Thank you. Congrats, guys. I think that as I look around, I have a lot of respect for the people in the room who are creating these amazing technologies, doing these innovative things, because one thing I've learned over the years is that making innovative things is very hard. By the definition, you're doing something that no one has done before. You don't know how long it's gonna take, how expensive it's going to be. You don't know if once you've done it, people are gonna care. And it really is a big risk, and it's hard to do. And it also requires the rest of the industry and customers to be part of that. So one thing that I think is really awesome, unique about this industry is people want to get better at their craft. They want it to be better. And so we feel like we've had this partner throughout the years with people who are in this room today who give us feedback. It's working, it's not working, this can be better. And really that's part of what being an innovative company is about. We need your help to do that. So I wanted to say thank you for those people in the industry who have been there to help support us, give us feedback, whether it's good or bad, but really help us to continue to improve state of the art and be willing to want to make the quality of your work as good as possible, which keeps challenging us to do better and better things. So with that, I want to thank the Board of Governors, the Awards Committee, and more than anything, all of the people who make the decision to record in terrible places that sound awful, all those creaking floorboards. Without them, I would not be up here. We would not be doing this as a company. So please keep doing that. Thank you so much.